Advantage of immunization. The advantage of immunization are obvious to stop individual becoming ill. If enough people are immunized, immunization can also stop pathogen affecting whole population. There are also risks to having immunization. For instance, some people suffer from a mild reaction to the vaccine. In recent years, there has been much controversy surrounding the MMR vaccine. MMR vaccine means measles, mumps or rubella. Some people used to think the vaccine, which is combined treatment against measles, mumps or rubella, could cause autism in children. They decided not to risk letting their child have the vaccine and hope they would not catch measles, mumps or rubella. Immunization can never be completely safe and there is always a risk of some side effect. So when making a decision, these are some of the factors that need to be considered. When fewer people are immunized, the number of cases of the disease increases, the chance of falling seriously ill or dying from the disease may be far greater than the chance of experiencing a serious side effect. Using a vaccine may be much cheaper than treating a very ill person. Disadvantage of immunization. Some vaccines cause a temporary headache, fatigue, or loss of appetite. Rarely a child might experience a severe allergy reaction of neurological side effect, much a seizure. Although these rare side effects are concern, the risk of a vaccine causes serious harm or death is extremely small. Importance of immunization. Vaccines are the best way we have to prevent infection disease. A successful immunization program depends on the cooperation of every person. Vaccination prevent you or your child from getting disease for which there are often number medical treatments. This illness can result in serious complication and even death.